Welcome to the kitchen of chaos. Yeah, blah, blah.
We're making apple and cabbage and zucchini and carrot and celery and what else? Potato, miscellaneous vegetable, ham soup for dinner. So this is pretty easy. This is just 3 or 4 potatoes, 1 onion, about 1 apple, 3 or 4 sticks of celery, 2 small zucchini, 4 carrots, and I don't know, maybe a pound or two of leftover spiral sliced ham that I just cubed up. And started it with some olive oil and then just put in spices, which were a little bit of curry, a little bit of onion powder, some sherry wine, some salt, and pepper. And is that it? Oh, some filet gumbo. And some cumin. And then 2 quarts of chicken stock. And then we're going to just let it simmer until... And then I put a little bit, like a quarter of a thing of red cabbage as well. I'm just going to let that simmer until the vegetables are done, and then we'll adjust the seasoning and have dinner.
Rock on!
So it's been... How long has it been, honey? About 40 minutes or so.
Yeah.
And it looks done. Ah, excellent. Excellent. And we're going to try some. All the vegetables are tender and see what this tastes like. Oh, look at that. It's like a rainbow of fruit flavors. Go ahead and taste it. Put a little bit of good olive oil on it, and some, let me see, there we go, and some sharp cheddar, just a little bit, don't burn yourself. Is it good? Awesome. See you next time on the Kitchen of Chaos.